Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Chef Brent Thomas, Social Cooker with Brent. And tonight, I'll be making barbecue chicken lasagna. So, tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay? Say you don't need nothing but a good time. How can I resist? Ain't looking for nothing but a good time. And it don't get better. Okay. Here's the ingredients you need to make your barbecue chicken lasagna. I'll be using Ronzoni unready lasagna sheets. There's no boil needed. It cuts prep time in half and it's flat, homemade style, okay? I'll be using rotisserie chicken, which I already shredded up and everything. You're gonna need your mixture of cheddar, mozzarella, cheeses, and everything, and four cheese. Taco cheese, and you're gonna need Mexican cheese combination as well. And also, you're gonna need your barbecue sauce, my friends, okay? That's what you need for this recipe, okay? We'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back to the show. And now it's time for me to add my barbecue sauce in. I'm gonna mix it up, okay? See that? That's how it is, folks. Okay? I just used 3 cups of rotisserie chicken mixture, which I already shredded and everything. You buy a rotisserie chicken from your local supermarket and just cut up and everything, shred it up. First step before you do that, you remove the skin and all the excess fat from it, okay? And please do not add no seasonings to it, because it's very rotisserie and everything. Because we don't want to overpower it, okay? And importantly, I want to keep my blood pressure down, folks, okay? I'm trying to lose weight and everything. So please keep that in mind. Okay, everyone? We'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back to the show. And now time to add my chicken in. Just piece by piece, okay? Just add it little by little. I'll be back. Okay, we're back to the show. And now, it's time for me to add the lasagna sheets in. And everything, okay? Just like that, alright? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back to the show, and now my barbecue chicken lasagna is all set and everything. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put it in my 400 degree oven and let it bake for about 40 minutes. And I'm going to cover it with foil, then let it bake for another 15-20 minutes, alright? We'll be right back when it's all done. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show, and now my barbecue chicken lasagna is nice and done and everything. You see that? That's how it is, my friends, okay? Nice and done and everything, okay? So, I'm not bothered to do the taste test or anything. Just came out of the oven. You're going to let it cool down for 10 to 15 minutes and everything. Just let it cool down. If you try to eat it once it came out of the oven, it'll just be too hot and it's going to fall apart. This is real as it gets, and it's Chef Brent approved. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever barbecue chicken lasagna ever made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do it, my friends, okay? So thank you for cooking with Brent on this Wednesday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Video, thumbs up, comment down below. hit that subscribe button, and click on the bell so we won't miss being on School with Brent. Have a good night. We are too legit to quit. It's for the entire family, and Cookaway runs deep. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Chef Brent out.